Hi guys, so just quickly, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and let's get into it quickly. So I've got my college ID badge and my train pass. In case you didn't read the title, I'm just going to go through all the stuff I have for college. I do a level 3 childcare qualification. So I got these in edition 2 of the Scrunch Scribes by the ScrunchbyLiv, which I will link back down below. But it's like this purple, blue and pink galaxy one, and then these two mini ones in this pattern, which are adorable in her vintage pattern. And then I've got this, I got this from the range last year or something. It's this grey and rose gold weekly planner. I just have this open on my desk with my schedule. My schedule is going to get busier because I'm starting a placement soon in a nursery. So I got these leggings for when I start that, and they've all got, they're really soft. These are from Primark and these are £4 each, and they've got these wide waistbands which are always handy. And so I got grey and black. And my college actually provides a shirt, so I'm waiting for that to arrive. And then I've got these, which are lifesaver for anyone in work. They are these really super light basic shoes. These are soft, it doesn't look it, but it is. And then the whole shoe is soft, and then it's got memory foam inside. And then there's no laces to trip up on, and you're not working long hours in super heavy boots. These were £8 in Primark. Okay, so next I've got my bag, which was the same one from last year. Got in the pockets perfume, hand sanitizer, mask and tissues. Then in the front pocket I've got my hand cream and an umbrella, as well as my emergency pouch. So I just have lip balm, cash, tablets, pads, a little card, tattoos, plasters, anything you could need. Everyone needs one of these pouches. And then I've got these on the end of my bag. So this was from Home Bargains, and this is just a pom-pom. I can't remember where I got that. So I've got my Sharpie pencil case, and I just think this is handy to bring everywhere with you. And then I've got this word search book from Poundland, which is handy on your breaks. And then I've got this pencil case, which I've been using for a few years from Primark. It's Coke. And so we've got some pastel highlighters from Scribblicious. They were like £1 or £2 from the works. And then got my fully black pencils from my back to school video a few years ago. I don't know if it's still up. And then I've got this pen, which has got gold sheet and obsidian in here from Garnet Fox Crystals, and just like the necessities and stuff. And then I've got my notebook, which I think was from Home Bargains, which I've put all of my important work in. So like this was my work today, and yeah, it's just handy, and I will be getting more notebooks. And then I got this, I can't remember which place I got this from, probably Home Bargains a few years ago. And so I've just got all of my documents in there for college. And so, yeah, I'm gonna get a few more of these to be handy. And then I got this cup as a leaving present from my last college, and it's got like foxes and acorns on, and it's adorable and good for cold and hot drinks. I usually bring a book or something, if not my word search. This is the one I'm reading right now. I'm definitely going to do a book haul because I have a ton, and I've only and they just got a huge bunch more, and I'm probably going to be buying more. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Definitely going to have a book haul up at some point. My college happens to be in the city centre, and so it's easy for me to go and get stuff. And that is everything that I have for this year. I'm probably going to end up needing to get more. But yeah, that's it. So have a nice day. Like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, bye.